And police make a huge drug bust at a home in Perry. And now 45-year-old Dwayne Pinkney is in the Houston County Jail. He's facing several drug-related charges, including possession and trafficking cocaine. Officers searched a home on Lynn Wright Drive Tuesday and found almost 4,000 oxycodone pills, around 1,600 Xanax pills, almost 4 ounces of cocaine, 35 grams of marijuana, and 6 grams of meth.